From these guys to these, and even these. Australia's home to some really special, but also really dangerous creatures. Today, we're going to come face to face with some of those animals and find out what to do if you come across them. Let's go! First up, snakes. From some pretty harmless ones to some of the most venomous ones on the planet. Australia has around 140 species of snakes. Dean here is a snake catcher. So Dean, what have we got here?
We have a red-bellied black snake. These guys are found near water. They are absolutely great swimmers and they can hold their breath for about 10 to 15 minutes or so.
Next, Dean introduced me to his tiger snake and its doppelganger.
Quite a few people have mistakenly gone to pick up a blue-tongued lizard and found one of these guys at the end of their fingers.
And is that a problem? Are these ones quite dangerous?
Yes, they are considered the fourth most venomous snake in the world.
Oh my goodness. So definitely not somewhere you want to be putting your fingers close to.
Definitely not.
So what are your top tips for kids to stay safe this summer?
Definitely a good idea to stick to your paths and stay away from long grass. Also avoid going and picking up or turning over rocks and big logs and things like that, because that's where the snakes like to hide out during the day. And what we'll do...
Dean says it's a good idea to carry a compression bandage.
We'll just slowly work our way up the limb.
If you're with someone who gets bitten by a snake, call an ambulance immediately. Work your way up the bitten limb with a bandage and keep them nice and still until medical help arrives. That'll help slow down the spread of venom in the body. But what if a snake turns up in your house or backyard?
If you do find one of these guys, probably best just to call a snake catcher and have them come and catch it and relocate it for you.
Nice. My next stop, the beach. No, we're not looking for sharks. Surf lifesaver Chris says you're much more likely to have a run-in with jellyfish.
There's a variety of jellyfish around that are from nearly harmless to potentially fatal.
Yep, from the ones that usually just cause a bit of a sting, like bluebottles, to the most venomous animal in the world, the box jellyfish. Getting stung by one of these guys is something to avoid.
So the really dangerous ones are in the northern parts of the country. So the tropical waters of Queensland, the Northern Territory and Western Australia. The best bet is just to take all precautions. Speak to the lifesavers, or if they're not available, seek medical assistance, because jellyfish stings in those regions can be very, very dangerous.
So Alex, what sort of... My final stop is the Nature Education Centre, where I'm going to meet a crocodile.
We've got two species of crocodile here in Australia, the smaller freshwater crocodile and then the larger saltwater crocodile, like this skull that we've got here.
Yeah, he's got some massive teeth on him, hey? Crocs are found in the northern parts of Australia. It's important to be careful of them all year round. But during the wet season, from about November to April, they can move around a lot more than usual.
Would you like to meet a crocodile today?
Oh, I'm pretty scared of crocodiles.
He's a bit friendlier than this one would have been.
Wow, okay, so he's not a huge one, but...
No, this is Smiley. He's about a six-month-year-old freshwater crocodile.
And what's that little sound he's making?
So that little noise he's making would actually be him calling for his mum in the wild. Crocodiles are actually quite good parents. They do protect their young, and he'd be calling out for mum to come protect him.
He's quite cute. Alex says freshwater crocs generally won't bother you if you keep away from them. But their saltwater cousins can be very dangerous.
Anywhere where there's crocodile warning signs or no signage, you should never swim just in case there is a crocodile hanging around.
So stay safe out there this summer and remember to respect the weird and wonderful creatures we're sharing it with. Oh, crocodile. Oh.
You're right.
Yep.